Do you or someone you know suffer from depression? If so, please contact the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline.